Monica there? All right. I just bought something and I'm not sure she's gonna like it. That is gonna see her a little crazy, but I just wanted since I was a little girl.
You bought Joe Cassidy?
No, I wish. You are ready?
Yeah. What? What is that? What do?
What the hell is that?
It is a cat.
It's not a cat.
Yes, it is.
Why is it inside out?
Excuse me. But it's a purebred, so quality cat.
How much would you pay for that?
Well, it's a little extravagant, but I got in a pretty good deal.
How much?
$2,000.
Ah, what? On a cat?
It's not a cat.
Alright, listen boys. My grandmother had one of these when I was a little girl, and it was the sweetest things. I mean, it was so cute. It would sit on my lap, jaws, pour all day long, and draw a shoe thing of the fruit, and I will chase it.
Free cats do that, you know.
Guys, I'm really excited about this, okay? I don't care what you think. I got set up little box for Mr. Mickerson. Oh, I'm gonna call Fluffy.
Hi, Rach.
Hey.
Check it out. Almost 3 hours without dropping it.
Woo! Congratulations. That's 5 of Rach of
What's wrong with me?
Guys, this cat is not like my grandmother's. That is not cute, even if it's not sweet. I even draw a little string on my phone, and I even just put it down with scraps and help of the knee. Then I start hanging up the sounds crazy, but even tiny cat open at me, I know it's saying Rachel.
Doesn't sound as crazy as the $1,000 for a cat.
You paid $1,000 for a cat when you owe me $300?
Well, I was gonna let you play with it.
Don't worry, it's not a cat.
Oh my God, I give up, guys. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this thing.
Baking didn't help, huh?
So, why did them just take it back where you got it?
I tried, they won't take her back.
Maybe that's because she is a minion of the Antichrist.
Wait, why would you give them that?
Well, they say they would, but they would only give them short pay and money to see what I'm gonna do. Get a $2,000 cash.
Look, if you want, you can keep it in your place, but also you find out another place and what to do with it.
No, that's not a point. I'm out about it. Stretch up and still feel my stupid is that. Look at my hand. So, cat, who wants a cat?
Oh my God, what's wrong with your baby?
It's not a baby, it's a cat.
It's creepy looking.
No, actually it's very sweet.
Oh no, I hate cats.
So move it. What are you doing here?
Rachel, what are you doing in one of my bowls?
It's not. I'm not pressing chicken. I fall out with whiskers.
Oh, thank God. Did you get your money back?
Yeah, 1,500. Hey, Rach, I just came to say thank you.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Remember, you can come visit her anytime you want.
Okay, I'm keeping mine.
And what is it? This is a kind of snake or something?
Still in bed at 10 and working at 8. Burned your breakfast so far.